Alert this time in Atlanta. A tow truck driver shot after getting into an argument with another person. It happened around 7 Sunday morning or Sunday night at Northside Drive and Donald Lee Hollowell Parkway. Investigators tell us there was some sort of altercation between the two when the suspect pulled out a gun and fired. The tow truck driver taken to the hospital. We're still waiting to learn more about his condition.